So my leg had always hurt a lot. I would cry and I would scream because of my leg. With New York Presbyterian's help, that hasn't happened. And with cheerleading, I learned to do this.